I am David Ramsey, founder of Rigs Reef Classic Spearfishing Tournament. And this year, we're going to do something a little different. We're going to show you what our sponsors are donating for a spearfishing tournament that is 100% non-profit. Every year, we take your entry fees and money that's donated from people, from companies, and we give it to the Outdoor Association for True Heroes, OATH. It's a veteran nonprofit organization that literally saves the lives of those that are registered. They take them on outdoor retreats, hunts of a lifetime. They bring them together as families, and they use the outdoors to do this. So this year is our fifth year, and we're hosting at Packery Channel, Corpus Christi, Texas. And from day one, our very first tournament, RIFFE Spearguns, has been an original tribal member, if you will. This year they're donating gloves, which is a spear fishermen are important. You gotta protect your hands, especially when dealing with big pelagic fish that we have here in the Gulf of Mexico. You gotta protect your hands and the rocks when you're hunting the jetties, when you're on the oil rigs. So they've decided to donate gloves. They're also donating hats, like the one I'm wearing in these right here. Some amazing RIFFE swag. Their shirts are phenomenal. A fantastic RIFFE dry bag. And they've also decided to donate a RIFFE travel bag. This thing can hold your spear guns, your wetsuit, your fins, your masks, your snorkels, and anything else you want to shove in there so you can travel around the world knowing that your gear is safe in a RIFFE gear bag. After 20 years of being in the military, I know what quality is, because we use the finest on the water, the finest rescue gear. And I'm telling you right now, this RIFFE gear bag is top shelf. So from all of us at GatorGrip.com, my wife Nicole, and on behalf of RIFFE Spearguns, I want to thank you. And I look forward to seeing all of you at this year's Rigs and Reef Classic Spearfishing Tournament. God bless.